forest, along with endemic domesticated trees and plants, suggesting a landscape once entirely moulded and managed by human hands. Now almost entirely gone due to the acidic properties of the forest. But this isn't the only pristine rainforest found on the two continents. There is another place, even more remote and untouched. Almost entirely unpopulated by humans. This is Mosquitia in eastern Honduras. 32,000 square miles of rainforest, broken up by mountain, lagoon, rivers, and swamps. Located right on the ecological hotspot of the equator, one of the last unexplored places on the planet.